第39回ニューイヤーズワールドロックフェスティバル、今ロックがやれること。スタンドアップジャパン、ロックンロール、
イエー。 in Los Angeles. Yeah!
Awesome. We're really excited to do this and be a part of it for Japan and such a, you know, long-going festival, and especially Yuya Uchida, which is, I listen to a lot of flower traveling band, and it's really cool to be a part of it. Our band kind of takes the classic old-school metal with a lot of modern and technical metal, kind of makes really catchy songs and really technical, like guitar playing and singing combines it.
LA in particular is, a lot of people come here from other parts of the world trying to start this dream of making it as a musician, so there's a lot of competition and there's probably 1,000 bands playing a show every night. We just kind of went and just did our type of metal, which is like the best kind of music that we wanted to make. And
and face me, back for you, ready? Back, yes, We have a little donation thing over there if you guys don't know. You are. Stay in the
bathroom. I want your bathroom.
I'm sure you guys heard all about the disasters in Japan this year.
Yeah.
What do you guys know? How do you guys feel about that?
Biggest one we ever experienced was the Northridge quake in 94. And I mean, I was just a kid, but I remember being scared for my life. Ours was just a baby, really small compared to that, though. It's just really, it's so terrible. I feel so bad.
Yeah. Is there any message or anything that you guys would like to say to the people in Japan?
In the face of tragedy, that it's not about countries or ethnicities or races. It's like we're all people and we're all trying to do the same thing, and that there's other countries and other people around the world sending their love and their thoughts out there. So, you know, we're all with you, and rebuild and be the great Japan. Stand up, Japan!
How are you about performing tonight?
I'm very excited.
Yeah?
Very excited and very honored.
So what does music mean to you?
Music is my life. If I have my music to go to, it heals me. And hopefully I can heal people with my music.
Oh, ってこれ本当の CD のやつなくてこういうふうにカバ
ー。ゆうやさんとお会いしたそのお店はヴィンテージクローズングストアで、で働いてたらなんか光ってる人が入ってきて、ちょっと声をかけたら内田ゆうやさんということで、でまあ私のバンドを紹介して、ゆうやさんに、CD を送ったんです。そしたらすごい気に入ってくれて、素晴らしい出会いです、はい、やはりあの年代の方たちは本当にあのシーンを作り上げてきた人たちなんで、本当に心底ロックが好きだっていうその情熱が本当にあのインスパイアリングで、
やっぱり音楽って本当に生き様でこう意気込みで、音楽をもうファッションとかじゃなくてもう心からエンジョイしていく。
ちょうどジャム一緒にしたいなと思ってたんです。でも本当にこの機会ができて本当に嬉しいです。実際本当にそれで相性とケミストリーがバッチリなので、はい。
This one is the first time and it's exciting because we kind of got togetherAnd we jammed new music, and it was just kind of like, whoa, there's something here, you know? So yeah, it's gonna be cool.
これはあの父がもずっと持っていて大切に持っていた T シャツで、まあ私たちがアメリカに来た時にくれたんですけど、これが本当ニューイヤーワードロックフェスティバルの本当に最初の記念すべき T シャツで、本当にゆうやさんのねバンドも一緒にやってて。
Exciting place for music. Bands that have a connection mean a lot here because some people play for the wrong reasons and others don't. So you really see the bad and the good everywhere. You know, there's a lot of bad with the good. We're just lucky to have the chance to play, you know?
I'll be there.
Everybody needs to connect, like we're doing here tonight. Basically, we're bringing, you know, a bunch of people together to raise awareness. Not just one person needs to fix it, everybody needs to. Music, it really kind of brings people together.
New Year's World Rock Festival in Los Angeles. Stand up, Japan!